Hi, my name is Jeff Jezeski, and I'm a candidate for OPS Board of Education. I'm 54 years old and a lifelong resident of Omaha and a graduate of OPS. I also have an accounting degree from UNO. My wife, who is also an OPS graduate, and I have three children, two of whom are graduates of OPS, and one of whom, our youngest, is a freshman in OPS. OPS has a stated mission that reads as follows. OPS prepares all students to excel in college, career, and life. And I think OPS does a great job preparing some students. I want to see OPS prepare all its students. I'd appreciate your vote on May 15th. Thank you.